Hi, my name is Liz, and today I'm going to be showing Jim here how to use the Libby app available at Pierce County Library System. So we're going to go ahead and select this title for now in the ebook form, and you're going to see all the information right here that you would get on the book if you were holding it physically in your hand. And you can choose different formats, so if you prefer ebooks or audiobooks. It looks like here, just right now, it's just available in an ebook for this title, but many titles are available in both formats. So we clicked on borrow. And right here it says you're gonna borrow the wanted for 21 days. You're actually even able to change your loan period specifically for you to be designed to 7, 14, or 21 days. But we'll go ahead and stick with the default of 21. We'll click on borrow. And right there, you're gonna see the book downloading instantly and be done within a few seconds. And you can open the book from here or you can keep browsing.